What is it, Webb?
A blip, sir. Just came on the screen.
How do you read it?
Aircraft of some sort. By the size of it and the speed. It's not one of ours, sir. It doesn't even read like anything I've ever seen.
What was the approach?
None, sir. It was just there, like it fell out of the sky or something.
Current position?
Directly over the Omaha installation, sir. Holding there.
Watch the scope, Webb. Air Defense will want to send somebody up to get a closer look. I think we have a real UFO on our hands.
Log, stardate 3113.2. We were en route to Starbase 9 for resupply when a black star of high gravitational attraction began to drag us toward it. It required all warp power in reverse to pull us away from the star. But like snapping a rubber band, the breakaway sent us plunging through space, out of control, to stop here, wherever we are. Mr. Spock.
Except for secondary systems, everything is out, sir. We are on impulse power only.
Auxiliaries.
If Mr. Scott is still with us, auxiliaries should be on momentarily. Are you all right, Lieutenant? Mr. Scott is still with us.
This is the captain. Damage control party is on all decks. Check in. All departments, tie in with the record computer. Report casualties and operational readiness to the first officer. Kirk out.
Senator Uhura. Contact Starfleet Control. I want them alerted to the position of that black star in the area of Starbase 9.
Yes, sir.
Captain. Casualty reports indicate only minor injuries. Engineering reports warp engines non-operational. Mr. Scott overrode the automatic helm setting and is holding us in orbit on impulse power.
Orbit where, Mr. Scott?
Earth, Captain. We were on a general course in this direction when we were pulled in by the star. Apparently, the breakaway threw us on in the same direction.
Screen on.
We are too low in the atmosphere to retain this orbit, Captain. Engineering reports we have sufficient impulse power to achieve escape velocity.
Give us some altitude, Mr. Sulu.
Yes, sir. Helm answering.
Captain, I'm getting ground-to-air transmission.
Verified. Scanners report some type of craft approaching from below us, under cloud cover and closing.
I have him on my screen. Following.
Sulu, can you gain altitude faster? I want him on distance.
Picking up, sir.
She's still slow in responding.
Blackjack, this is Blue J4. UFO is picking up speed and climbing. I'm going in closer. Projections on top, one below. Purpose undetermined.
We have two flights scrambled and on the way. They should rendezvous in your sector in 2 minutes.
Won't be here. The UFO is climbing away fast. Closing on target.
Positive identification, Captain. Aircraft is an interceptor equipped with missiles, possibly armed with nuclear warheads. If he hits us with one, he might damage us severely. Perhaps beyond our capacity to repair under current circumstances.
Scotty, activate tractor beam. Lock onto that aircraft and hold it out there.
Aircraft is breaking up, Captain.